singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
She has a plan.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors. Our children!
And this lone Outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
And around.
Good thing I upgraded, and we're gonna need it.
Fighting in the fields ahead.
What is that?
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. Hunter killers.
They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend me. We have to move.
Take them out! Here's ammo!
Claw Strider. Weak against shock. Picks Burrower.
Do you really think we can do something about all this?
Right.
We need to keep moving.
Can the others hold out?
Onto the cordon. I can keep going.
Oh, I see more fighting.
More machines.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one more gun.
We've done all we can here. We must press on.
I will not stop!
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Velociraptor over here is gonna have to chill.
Now onto the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind.
I'll use my stash later.
Okay. Another one.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
Nice.
Cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep the lock. Into the cave. May the land gods, what is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here. I'll keep some extra on hand.
What's that ahead?
With a cauldron door. understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
You're just giving everybody a focus.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Where'd it go?
Press on.
So this is a cauldron where machines are born.
Another wall. Not going that way. Takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the ground is like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Standing on this floor panel, activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up. It didn't work. The gears have to be in the right spot to lock into place.
Panel?
climb all the way up now? Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? This crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. There. Should be able to get across now.
She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy!
Literally the worst thing to say to somebody as they are in the air.
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Well, we don't have to worry about running out.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
Sweet, get up here.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
Wait here.
There's a core.
Get up to the node.
There you go.
We can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two.
Well, we gotta go this way. I was going the wrong way.
Who is that? Hephaestus. Taken over this whole place.
Careful, Matrix.
Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Increase throughput by 20%.
Sounds like they changed Hephaestus's voice too. Or they just did all new AIs, except Gaia.
There's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I
glide. Oh, glide. I forget we have the glide. That's my bad. Keep forgetting we have that.
Execute armament assessment alpha.
Saying the worst things.
Okay. Now what? There's the note. It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines, but it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good, something called Gaia.
Okay, I was waiting for them to talk. Ooh. Scary door.
More of those cables covering that door. What has Hephaestus done to her? Turned it into a weapon, which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Laura,
are you ready?
Varl.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
shit. We can get acid.
A machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Bad. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Very nice.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. And the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.